Yo, what is up, guys? It's your boy Corey Tech back with another video, and today, guys, we're gonna continue to play Call of Duty 4 Modern Warfare. Now, guys, this is part 5, so if you guys missing part 1, part 2, straight down to this episode, make sure y'all check out the other videos, and please subscribe if you're new, and just like this video. Anyways, guys, let's get into this video.
Into the city where Al-Assad is making his last stand. Fighting has intensified in the capital city. Anti-aircraft fire and burning buildings light the night.
Roger, on location. Repeating, map grid 527619er. Over.
Bravo 6 copies. Over.
Bravo 6, we have an Abrams dead in the water. Call sign, War Pig. Lieutenant Vasquez, your unit is shotgun. Over.
Copy. Bravo is inbound. Tell War Pig to stand by. We're on our way. Out.
Company's tank is stuck half a click north of here. We gotta hustle. Let's go!
Move it! Move it! Clear! Keep moving up! Ammo!
Contact right! Enemy tank!
Get some pressure and fire on that building! We have to move forward!
Be advised, more enemy troops are converging on the tank. Get there ASAP.
Roger that, we're working on it. Out!
Enemy! Pakistan! West of us! Clear!
Three coming out!
Hear that, Marvin?
Clear!
But then he
sir, there's a ton of them out there!
Shut up and keep the pin down!
Roger that! Suppressing fire!
Enemy personnel crossing in the open! Man down!
UAV recon spotted enemy tanks headed this way. Private West, get on the roof and hit him with the javelin.
Right away, sir.
West is out! West is out!
Jackson, pick up the javelin so you can take out those tanks!
Whoa, these guys are...
The overpass!
UAV recon spotted enemy tanks headed this way. Private West, get on the roof and hit him with the javelin.
Right away, sir.
Private West is down! West is down!
Jackson, pick up the javelin so you can take out those tanks! Pick up the javelin so you can take out those tanks!
Hit those vehicles at the far end of the bridge! Hurry!
Jackson, get to the second floor and take out those tanks!
We're taking heavy fire on our position north of the overpass! Where the hell are you?!
We're almost there! Hang on!
Suppressing fire!
Oh, shit. I'm not over here. Run, run, run.
Tanks on the other side of that overpass. Come on, let's get back to the squad.
Alpha 6, what's your status? Over.
We're still surrounded, sir! There's just a 4 of us left, but the tank's still okay! Over!
Contact to the east and more flanking to the south. Hold the perimeter.
Bravo 6, this is Warpig. The main gun's offline, but we still have our machine gun.
We're moving in with jetpacks. Don't let it get close to the tank. Alpha 6, what's your status? Over.
We're still surrounded, sir! There's just a 4 of us left, but the tank's still okay! Over!
Contact to the east and more flanking to the south. Hold the perimeter.
Bravo 6, this is Warpig. The main gun's offline, but we still have our machine gun.
They're moving in with jetpacks. Don't let them get close to the...
vehicles assembling to the west of your position. Over.
Charlie Bravo 6, requesting air support for fire mission. Over.
Negative, Bravo 6. There's an enemy ZPU to the south of your position. Will you take it out? We cannot risk sending in any more choppers. Over.
Jackson, find that ZPU and take it out so we can get some air support. Lopez, James, cover them. All right, let's move out. Secure the western approach. Move!
Listen up. We don't have much time to get this tank out of here. We'll take up defensive positions around the bog here, here, and here, and buy the engineers some time to get the tank moving. Hoorah!
Hoorah. So anyways guys, that is the video for today. Please make sure that you guys stay tuned for the other part. Anyways guys, if you're new to my channel, please subscribe and like, and welcome to the Quarry Tech family. Anyways guys, before we go, as we always said, have no rest until you're the best. It's me, your boy Quarry Tech, and we are peace out.